Asenapine is a medication that works in the brain to treat schizophrenia. It is also known as a second-generation antipsychotic, SGA, or atypical antipsychotic. Asenapine rebalances dopamine and serotonin to improve thinking, mood, and behavior. In this video, let's find found. What is asenapine? What class of drug is asenapine? Is asenapine a sedative? Who cannot use asenapinee? What are the side effects of taking asenapine? How does asenapine work? How to use asenapine? What is asenapine? What class of drug is asenapine? Asenapine, sold under the brand name Saphris among others, is an atypical antipsychotic medication used to treat the symptoms of schizophrenia and acute mania associated with bipolar disorder in adults and children 10 years of age and older. The class of medications called atypical antipsychotics works by changing the activity of certain natural substances in the brain. Asenapine comes as a sublingual tablet to dissolve under the tongue. Is asenapine a sedative? FDA has approved asenapine for the following indications: acute treatment of manic or mixed episodes of bipolar I disorder in adults, alone or in combination with lithium or valproic acid. Acute treatment of manic episodes of bipolar I disorder in pediatrics, 10 to 17 years old. Maintenance treatment of bipolar I disorder. Who cannot use asenapinee? Aripiprazole is contraindicated in patients with documented hypersensitivity to it or any component of the dosage form and severe hepatic impairment, child PUC. What are the side effects of taking asenapine? Common asenapine side effects may include dizziness, drowsiness, feeling tired, restlessness, inability to sit still, numbness or tingling inside or around the mouth, ulcers, blisters, swelling, or peeling of the gums, nausea, altered sense of taste, increased appetite, and weight gain. Let's deeper in the detailed information of asenapine. Pharmacodynamics. Asenapine is a serotonin, dopamine, noradrenaline, and histamine antagonist in which asenapine possesses more potent activity with serotonin receptors than dopamine. Sedation in patients is associated with asenapine's antagonist activity at histamine receptors. Its lower incidence of extrapyramidal effects are associated with the upregulation of D1 receptors. This upregulation occurs due to asenapine's dose-dependent effects on glutamate transmission in the brain. It does not have any significant activity with muscarinic, cholinergic receptors, therefore symptoms associated with anticholinergic drug activity like dry mouth or constipation are not expected to be observed. Asenapine has a higher affinity for all aforementioned receptors compared to first-generation and second-generation antipsychotics except for 5-HT1A and 5-HT1B receptors. How does asenapine work? Asenapine is an atypical antipsychotic multi-receptor neuroleptic drug which shows strong 5-HT2A, serotonin, and D2, dopamine, receptor antagonism, which has been shown to enhance dopamine, DA, and acetylcholine, ACH, efflux in rat brains. Asenapine may improve cognitive function and negative symptoms in patients with schizophrenia. The half-life of asenapine is about 24 hours. How to use asenapine? For the treatment of schizophrenia in adults, The recommended starting and target dose is 5 mg sublingually, 2 times a day. If the condition is tolerated, you may increase to 10 mg sublingually, 2 times a day, after 1 week, if necessary. The maximum dose is 20 mg per day. For the treatment of bipolar I disorder. Adults. Monotherapy. Initial dose, 10 mg sublingually 2 times a day. Maintenance dose, 5 to 10 mg sublingually 2 times a day. Maximum dose, 20 mg per day. Adjunctive therapy. Initial dose, 5 mg sublingually 2 times a day. Maintenance dose, 5 to 10 mg sublingually 2 times a day. Maximum dose, 20 mg per day. Pediatrics. 10 years and older. Initial dose, 2.5 mg sublingually 2 times a day. Titration regimen, after 3 days, may increase to 5 mg sublingually 2 times a day, and after an additional 3 days, to 10 mg sublingually 2 times a day, as needed and as tolerated. Maintenance dose, 2.5 to 10 mg sublingually, 2 times a day. Maximum dose, 20 mg per day. Are there specific concerns about Asenapine and pregnancy? AUTGA pregnancy category C, drugs which, owing to their pharmacological effects, have caused or may be suspected of causing harmful effects on the human fetus or neonate without causing malformations. These effects may be reversible. Accompanying texts should be consulted for further details. Breastfeeding is not recommended during use of this drug because it is excreted into animal milk. That's all the information about Asenapine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.